breaking news. Less than 15 minutes ago, UPS announced it's reached a contract agreement with its union members.
Yeah, the Teamsters called the tentative agreement, quote, historic and overwhelmingly lucrative. Now, that deal means no strike beginning August 1st. The new deal includes, among other things, higher wages and air conditioning and delivery trucks. Profits at UPS have grown more than 140% since that contract was signed pre-pandemic.